Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Acid Spitting Emu, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Now, I am still a bit salty about how that last one ended. That was my own stupid mistake, hitting a bomb and not realizing it until it was too late and blew myself up. So, I'm gonna give it another try. Only this time, as I said, we're going with my boy Azazel. Now, I love Azazel, he's amazing, but this could go one of two ways. Being as how he only has black hearts, it could go very poorly, or it could go very amazingly. We're hoping for the latter, of course. Dang it, not used to him anymore. Gotta charge and blast. God! Ah, troll bomb! Get away! Get away! Alright. Yeah, I'm not used to using him anymore. I'm gonna have to get used to the charged attack, but God, what the power. This is what I love about Azazel. The Brimstone. The Brimstone is really the key to getting far in this game. I swear it is. I mean, yeah, in the old games, in the original Binding of Isaac and in Rebirth, yeah, I got just about as far as any one person could get without using Brimstone, but why bother, right? And you die. And you all die. You all die. God, I love Azazel. He is just amazing. Great for defense, great for offense. He's just all around a great fighter. Okay, the red hearts aren't doing me any good right now. And I forgot to charge before I came in here, but it's all good. It's not gonna be a problem. Not with Azazel. Yeah, can you tell that I love Azazel? Just gotta remember to charge before I come in. Yeah, the only problem with his Brimstone is that his Brimstone is short range. But that's all good. Dang it. Oh well. That's all good because his Brimstone can be short range, but if you pick up the real Brimstone, it turns it into the long range Brimstone, so that's nice. Plus, with playing as Azazel, you're almost always guaranteed to get a Devil Deal room because he only has black hearts. So that as well is nice. Charge and kabooey. Yes. Alright, don't want to use my key on that. I want to save my key. Don't see any bomby rocks. So let's keep going back this way and we'll head down. Flies die. Alright. More fly, more die. Pop all the poops here. I love being able to fly over everything. That's just, it's another one of the great things about Azazel, you know? You can get to a lot of great places that most of the other characters can't get to unless they get flying from somewhere. With Azazel, it's just a natural born ability. Alright. Finish clearing this room out here. Popping all the poops. Seeing if I can maybe find a couple of coins. Yes. Because my next character I want to unlock, I have to unlock by collecting 55 coins. I can't remember who it is. I believe it's Judas. But I could be wrong about that, so don't quote me on that. What do we have in the item room here? Brass knuckles. I'll take it. Tooth shot. I don't actually think that does anything for Azazel. I could be wrong. I mean, maybe he spits out a tooth with his brimstone there? I don't think so. That was easy. Alright. Got a key out of the mix. That's somewhat worth it. don't know if I want this or not. I don't think I do. Yeah, I really... Well, I mean, I guess it's not bad. I won't run out of bombs as long as I have that. Alright. So, now I guess we head on to the boss room. Now, since I'm playing as Azazel, I might take a few more risks than what I would normally take. Monstro, he's not going to be an issue. I'll be able to flit and fly around Monstro without any problem whatsoever. His little companions, however, might be a whole different story altogether. Ow. Yeah, case in point. Let's go ahead and take these guys on out. Yeah, a little laggy there. That's all good. We'll go ahead and we'll decimate Monstro here with a few well-placed brimstone shots to the face. One more ought to do him in, and goodbye, Monstro. I would say it's been nice knowing you, but yeah. Alright, some soul hearts here. And lunch, HP up. So yeah, turning out pretty nice so far. Definitely got a good chance of getting a devil deal room. As long as I don't lose, well, every last heart I have except for, you know, the last one, so. See, that is just disgusting. I would kick them straight in their asses. Alright, we're gonna head on to the left, to the right first here. Take this guy out. Start working on the other spiders. Alright. I might come back to that. Or I could try out Bob's head here. Yes, I was right. Most excellent. Fire rate up. Well, that definitely works. Anything to speed up his charge shot. Alright. Yeah, that's much faster. Yeah, I'll definitely be able to do some great damage now. Hey, looky here. More flies to the slaughter, so to speak. Ah, crap, if I don't go the wrong way. Alright, bring it on, boys. Let's rumble. Yeah, nice shot there, Junior. Alright. No bomby rocks, so just pop it a poop. Grab me some coin and see what the item room holds for me. Mega tears. I don't think that actually has any effect on him except for to slow down his charge, unfortunately. Alright, let's bomb our way into the cursed room, see what it holds for us. Yeah, I don't mind cursed rooms when I can get into them pretty much for free. Of course, having to deal with him is definitely not free. So, yeah, there's always that. Alright. First, you, soul heart. Nice, I'll take it. Next, you. Troll bomb, get off me. Get way off me. Alright. Got my shot charged. Head on down to the next room. Straight south, see what we got. Three of you guys, and I am shooting the wrong way and got him anyway. God, I love Azazel. You know, I'm feeling pretty good right now. So I think I'm gonna charge up. And I'm heading into the boss arena. Why not? Guppy's collar. Alright. Yeah, this shouldn't be an issue. As long as I don't run right into it. Yeah, that's one problem with Azazel's flight here, is that, man, if he gets a little bit of speed, he gets to moving so fast. And I got Lazarus, yes! Alright. Take Monstro out again. He should be even easier this time. As long as I can charge my shot, quit being an idiot. Alright, come on up here. Blow your load. And get smoked. Who's next? Anybody? Who wants some? Who wants some of my boy Azazel? Nobody? Bring it on. Alright, they're trying to give me guppy form, it looks like. Wonder what guppy form would do with Azazel. Parasite has appeared in the basement. Okay. Now, guppy form doesn't bother me in the least because I only had one heart to begin with, so... Yeah, I'd say that arena definitely panned out very, very well for me. Ground anuses, alright! Now, if only I could get my speed back. My speed of shot, that is. Alright. I can fly right in there and get that. I have two keys. I might come back for that room. Alright, this is nice. I don't see any bomb rocks. Three keys. A couple of coins. I'm at 15 coins now, so 16 coins now. More keys. Yeah, man, we are definitely going back up to the shop, if that is indeed what it is. I'm going to charge before going in there. And it is indeed the shop. Nothing I need. So yeah, we'll head on down. Still got my fire charged up. I am ready to annihilate these guys. As soon as I charge my shot. Damn it, I hate how long this takes. Yeah, the mega shot doesn't do him any good. It doesn't actually add to his power, I don't believe. But it sure adds to his fire rate, unfortunately. Alright, we'll charge on up here. And we'll head in to decimate the next guy. Little Horn! Alright, basically Azazel versus Azazel here. And I am going to annihilate him. Dead! And Devil Deal Room! Like I said, with Azazel, it's almost a guarantee. Got a fish head, a couple of pills. What do we got here? Balls of steel, nice. I'll definitely take that. Alright, a card. A couple of cards. What's this one? The Fool. Just takes me back to the beginning of the level. Take that, take that. What's this one? Justice. I'll take that for sure. Alright, see what the Devil Deal Room has to offer me. The Goat's Head, which is almost a guaranteed Devil Deal Room, which I get anyway, being Azazel. Or the Contract from Below, I believe is what that is. Which I think I could get the Contract from Below with only one heart, since I only have one to begin with. So, oh, it's the Pact. That's even better. Damage and tears up. And do I want this? Yeah. I think it attracts flies to me. We'll head on down. Yeah, so this run is definitely turning out better. Hopefully I don't screw myself up like I did last time. Still salty about that. Okay, Curse of the Maze. Oh, that's just wonderful. I don't remember exactly what that does, but I remember it's not at all good. Yeah, these guys here won't present themselves as a problem, because they cannot get to me. But I can stand or fly right here in the water, and just destroy them. Very nice, very nice. Alright, item room straight ahead. What do we have this time? Milk? Maybe? Soy milk. Damage down, crap. The tears way up. But that's very nice, though. Because his damage is super high as it is anyway. All he really needs is speed. Speed for his shots, and he definitely just got that. So, we're doing pretty good. And another soul heart, yes! Man, I dare say we might make it through the womb today. Soul hearts are full up. I'm feeling really, really good about this run, guys. How fast my charge speed is, man. Just, so far it's just going great. How dare you spit a fly at me? For that, you shall die. Nice. And there's the boss room already. Don't want to take it on yet, though. For now, I want to go back, clear out the rest of the rooms that I've got here. Sorry, guys, I've got a little bit of a stuffy nose. So if you hear me sniffling a little bit, and if I sound maybe a little congested, I do apologize. Ow! I forgot those guys do that. Fool me once, right? Charge up, head down, and head over. Alright, got another cursed room here. And these guys, these should not be a problem. As long as I can fire in the right direction. Yes. Alright. Nothing? Yeah, I'm feeling really good about my chances, so. Alright. Yeah, I think I'll waste a bomb or two here. I might be able to take them all out with one bomb. Yes. And a soul heart. That's what I was hoping on there. What are you? A couple of spiders? Well, the soul heart was worth it. So, we'll take it. Alright. Now it'll hurt me. But still, got a soul heart out of the mix, which basically equated to a half a soul heart after I left. So it was still worth it. Dang it. Well, there goes that soul heart. Now, one thing I can't remember. With Guppy's collar, if I die, does it give me back a black heart, or does it give me another... Does it give me a red heart? Alright, we'll go for the regular chest first. And what do we got? These guys, no problem. Okay, take these guys down. Yeah, I'm actually feeling a little weak for now, right now. Which is kind of odd with Azazel. Not used to that. Who's next? Oh, you jerks. Wonderful. Yeah, I figured I might take a damage or two out of these guys. Who's next? Who wants some? Come get some. That's right. I got your number, baby. I got you. Guppy's tail, and I believe that will give us Guppy form. Which we don't really need, but hey, I'll take it. Guppy's hairball has appeared in the basement. Excellent. Challenge number 8, Cat Got Your Tongue, so yes, I definitely just unlocked Guppy form. Which again, like I said, didn't need it, but I'll take it. It's handy to have around, I guess. Alright, now we'll head on over here to the right. Loving the flies. Doing pretty good on keys, so I'll check out the shop. Yeah, I don't want to do it. I don't even know what that is, so I'm actually kind of a little bit scared of it. So I'll just leave that alone for now. Alright, and I think we've uncovered the entire area here. So we'll head on back to the boss. So far, no stupid mistakes. Alright. Head straight through here. Straight through here. And back through here. Down here to the Frail. I don't know if I know what the Frail is. Is it a Larry Jr. clone? Maybe? No. Where is he? Oh crap! I do know what this guy is. I do not like this guy. Yeah, I fought this guy once. I fought this guy once when I was playing it on my friend's computer. But hey, I'm taking him out pretty easily here with Azazel, so that's good. Why isn't he dead? I don't like you, guy. I just want to let you know that. No devil deal room. But I got dog food. So, that's handy. Alright, where to now? Magdalene's wig. The drowned depths? Flooded caves. Knew it was something like that. Alright, an arcade. We only have 23 coins. I think we'll save them for the moment. Head on north here and see what happens. And try not to fly straight into one of their fireballs, or their blood balls. Damn it, there it went. Just flew straight into one of their blood balls. Alright, what do we got here? A bomb and a troll bomb. Alright. Well, I'll definitely take the bomb anyway. And we'll take on the boss arena again. Like I said, I'm feeling pretty good about my odds right now. Who is it? You? You're nothing. You are nothing to Azazel. Especially not Guppy form Azazel, spitting out all the flies. You go. Alright. This guy I do not like, the Haunt. Yeah, he sucks. Come on, show yourself. That's right, get wrecked, punk, get wrecked. Get wrecked, chump, get wrecked. Yeah, baby. Anyone else? No one wants none. Yeah. That's what I thought. Yeah, like I said, guys, I'm feeling really nice. Tammy's head, I'll take it. Do you have any idea what Tammy's head does with this? Oh, man. Keeper of the Peace, I don't think I've ever seen that. Why can't I? Oh, I'm out of keys. Crap. Alright, that's fine. I'll come back here if I get one. Alright. Yeah, Tammy's head with his burst, his brimstone. Oh man, it is so nice. Get him, flies. Man, I have such a great setup right now. I'm feeling really, really good that this might be a great run, guys. A little bit more strength wouldn't be bad, but hey, you can't complain about brimstone. All right. Dang it. Just ran right into him. Well, there goes stupid mistake number one. All right, still feeling pretty good about all those flies though. The brimstone's pretty nice. Yeah, that guy's nothing. Wrath can be tough, but hey, if you know how to deal with him, yeah, he ain't crap. No secret rocks. I've got 8 bombs though, so I want to try a couple of different places for the super secret room here. Yeah, not there. Alright. We'll head on this way. Oh well, that's nice. Get them, flies! Die. Ah, dang it. Die. Die anyway. Even if you don't want to die. Alright. Now we'll try here for the super secret room, maybe. Yes? No. Crap, super secret rooms are hard to find in the new version here. I don't think I've found one yet, have I? Man, I'm really liking the speed that his brimstone is charging at. It's great. Dealing massive damage, not only with my flies, but my brimstone's doing pretty good. Feeling pretty good about it, guys. I really am. I know I keep saying that, but yeah, out of all of the runs I've had so far, I'm feeling really, really good about this one. See, this is why I like Azazel. With Azazel, you can have runs like this. Alright, head on through and head to the left. Big poop, go bye-bye. And more big poop, go more bye-bye. Very nice. Look at that number of flies, man. That is great. And you guys. You guys suck. Die. Die. Kill him. Kill him. Yes. All right. Put out all the fires here. Charge up and open the chest. All right, head on north. Take out the champion first. Yeah, baby. Flies are doing the work. Alright, I can fly right over the spikes, no problem. Got 30 coins so far. That's pretty nice. Alright, now I guess I should show you what Tammy's head does. See that? That is amazing. You use that in Mom's room against Mom. And if I could quit getting hit, that would just be wonderful. Alright. Yeah, if you use that in Mom's room against Mom, you want to talk about killing her quickly? Yeah, man. That is how you take Mom out. Alright. Yeah, we've got an extra key, so we'll head on into the shop, see what happens. get a soul heart here for 5. Eh, I might come back for it. For now, I want to head back north and see what I've missed up here. I don't believe I've gotten the item room out of this level yet, have I? And there it is. Yeah, you guys are no problem. And on into the item room. Monstro's Tooth. Now I can summon Monstro, but I would rather have this. Alright. We'll head on back. Head straight on down. And we will take on the boss. I wonder who it'll be. Like I said, guys, feeling pretty good about my chances. The Stain. I don't remember if I fought him. But he shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, Tammy's head is so nice, guys. With this setup, man. Feel cozy. What does that do for me? Oh my god! It completely filled me up with soul hearts. Is that a thing that's supposed to happen? Or was that just because I had so many soul hearts to begin with? I'm not complaining either way. That was great. Alright. Let's head on to the right. Mom! How you doing, Mom? Where you at? Come on. Mom's hand, come on down! She's coming down now, and bye-bye. More? Yes, she's coming down. And go away. Alright, that's all for her now. Very nice. I'll definitely take this. Grab a couple of extra bombs here for free. Is this just, like, the most OP setup that anyone's ever seen anyone have? Because I honestly think it's the most OP setup I've ever had. Alright, nothing worth having here. Head on south, see what happens. Yeah, you're not bothering me. Alright. Nothing there. Charge and down to the arena. Stone chests. Alright, let's see what we got. Ah, crap. I forgot I have to bomb them open. Alright, we'll stand right here and maybe blow them both open. Yes. Troll bomb in one. Alright, I do not like these guys, but with all my flies, they shouldn't be an issue. Who's next? You! Again, not an issue. Anyone else want some? Why, yes, yes you do. Alright. We are getting very, very close, guys, to being able to unlock Judas. Alright, if I don't do anything else in this playthrough right here, I would at least like to unlock Judas. 11 more coins, and we have him. Which would be great. this could be a bad room. This could be a very bad room. This room could suck badly. Alright, good going, flies. Take them out. Yes. Alright, 9 more coins. Head on through. Alright, who's next? You? No problem. There is a spider in here. I thought I saw a spider slithering around. Okay. Bleep, bloop, blop. I don't think that does anything for Azazel either. So I think I'll keep the fish head for now. Dang it. I flew right into it. Yeah, it's all good. All right. Pop us some more poops here. Am I just missing the secret rocks again, guys? Because I don't think I've seen any of them in this playthrough so far. Unless I've already blown a couple of them up and just forgotten about it, but I don't think so. Hey, Dingle. You mind dying for me real quick? Thank you. Yeah, go away. Very, very nice. Pop all the poop here. See what we have. Another coin. Very nice. Would you please pick it up? Thank you. I've got to get the chest. I've got to. What is this? Damage up. Very nice. And HP. All stats up. Even nicer. Definitely take that. All right. This here is turning into an extremely strong playthrough so far, guys. My speed is through the roof, my damage is through the roof. Guys, I think we've got this one in the bag. We might be able to go straight through the womb. Another coin or a key. Head on in here. Yeah, I don't want to spend the coins, guys. I could, but I really don't want to right now. Go away. All right, what's next? You could just die. I do not like you. All right, there is boss room. And another room over here. Let's see what we have. These guys will die without any kind of a fuss. Couple more coins in here. Alright, 6 more coins, guys, and we have it. Head on into the boss room and destroy them. Brownie. Giant Dingle. Giant Corny Dingle. Alright, here we go. Go away. Yeah, like I said, go away. Pentagram once again. More damage up and a devil deal room. Excellent. I'll definitely take that. Contract from below. And we will leave from here with another red heart. Alright, so we spent a red heart and gained a red heart right back. Alright guys, I think we would face Mom in here. So let's head on north. I could, but I won't. No, thank you. You die. I don't like you guys. You guys suck. You guys can just die. Quick as you want to, too. I won't complain about you dying. Alright. Yeah, get off me. Yeah, this is seriously the most OP run I think I've ever had. Kill the other brimstoners. No secret rock? I'm actually pretty surprised about that. Maybe secret room here? Grab my coins. Dang it. Alright. Head on back. Can't get into the arena, which doesn't surprise me. Oh, wrong way. It's alright, my flies will take care of them. Short order. Well, I missed. Die. Alright. Keep heading on through. Yes. All right, now we'll head north. Chubbs! Hey, Chubbs. Die, please, thank you. All right. What's next? You guys. And some brimstone wall crawlers. Not a problem when you can fly and get right on them, though, huh? A troll bomb and a key. I'll take the key, and the troll bomb can just stay away. And two bombs, yes. Now, this room is ugly. But my flies should make short work of them. Ow. Darn it. Get them, flies. Thank you. Alright, two more keys. And I think those guys can still shoot at me, so I'm gonna try to avoid them. What is this? Shrink shot. Well, I don't know what just happened there. What just happened there? I can't see where my charge is. I've lost my charge meter, so that might make things a little difficult. We're gonna head on into the shop here and see what's happening. And it's not a shop. It's greed! And greed is dead. Steam sale! Yes. And we have Cain. It's Cain I unlock, not Judas. Couldn't remember who it was, but... What do you guys think about taking on the super greed? Oh crap, run, keep running. What do you guys think about taking on the greed challenge? I've never tried it before, so could be interesting. I didn't like getting blown up by a bomb, especially after last time. That kind of irritated me a little. Back to justice. All right. Now, I want to find the shop in here because I want to deposit as many of these coins as I can. So we'll head south first here. Arcade could be nice. Let's see what we have in the arcade. Donation machine, yes, that's what I wanted. And it breaks, you jerk ass. Alright. So we'll try out blowing some money in this. Now I've got my coin back. Pretty fly! Alright. What do we got here? Found pills, alright. Alright, we're done playing with him for the moment. I still want to try to find the shop. Yeah, you can go away. Don't know what that is. Definitely know what all of you are. What is this? Keep your friends close. Nah, I'd rather still have the fish head. Attracting the flies, man. Chubbs, back again. Hey, buddy. Shouldn't you be dead? Yeah, that's better. Alright. Bomb flies for days! Dang it! Now is where my flies do not come in handy. Dang it! Alright. So here we go, guys. Let's take on Mom. Time to destroy her. I have. Dang it, I used it too soon. Move, Isaac, move!
Isaac!
Mom should not be a problem here. Ouch. That sucked.
Isaac!
Yeah, I didn't figure she would be a problem. Hey! Boss rush! Should I? Oh man. Oh. I can do the boss rush. Guys, should I do it? I mean, I'm feeling really good about my chances of beating it. Yeah, let's do the devil deal room. Alright, 3 free deals. Excellent. I already have... Oh, that's Guppy's head. Yeah, I'd rather have... Tammy's head. Blue spider, a couple of them, nice. And a soul heart, all right. Guys, we're gonna do boss rush mode. Let's do it. Or is that what that is? I think it is. It is. Oh, guys. Guys, I don't know how to feel about this. Alright, we'll go with Gimpy. Take Chubbs out again. Hadn't we already taken him out like 3 times? Guys, this could be amazing. Oh man, I'm honestly a little nervous. I'm a little nervous, guys. I'm really a little nervous here. Oh man. Pete can go away. Who's next? Alright, here we go. Protocyte, I believe, is what this guy's called. He can go away too. four of them can go away. All right. Get them, flies. Next. Pestilence. All right, here we go, here we go. Come on. Guys, we're doing great so far. Death. Or is that war? I can't remember. But he's dead. Oh, this guy. This guy I hate. Oh, man. Here we go. Guys, we are doing so amazing right now. Boss rush mode, and we are killing it. Get him. Get him. Yes. Oh, yes. The haunting. Or the haunt, or whatever his name is. We gotta take him, guys. Come on. Yes, here we go. Get him. Get him. I really don't like that guy. Yes, all right. Still doing good, guys. We're still doing great. Got Loki down there. I see Loki. Let's go ahead and take him on out. All right. Now, whoever this guy is, he can go to hell. Who's next? Oh, you. I don't like you. I really, really just... I do not like you. The angel? Are you freaking kidding me right now? Oh my god! Oh, this could end poorly. Just die. Just go away and die and leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh, here we go, guys. Here we go. All right. Run from this nasty bastard here. All right. Next. God, we are doing so amazing, guys. We are doing amazing. We really are. The angel again? Oh, man. Guys, I'm nervous. I am nervous, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm nervous, but we are doing really, really good. So let's just keep it up, okay? There's some guys in here. I don't recognize them. He's one of them. All right, who's up? You. Oh man, our flies are doing work for us. Our brimstone is on point. Dingle! Or well, a corny dingle anyway. You. Go away. I said go away. Go away. Alright, you. You are definitely going down. Oh man, our flies are doing the work, baby. Now, time to take out war. Where are you at? Where are you at, you horse-riding little chump? There you are. Yes. Doing the work, baby. I don't remember who this guy is, but I remember I do not like him. And he can die. Hello, boys. Oh god, did we do it? Oh god, I think we did it. Oh, guys, we beat boss rush mode. We freaking beat boss rush mode. Oh, I feel so great right now. Oh man, do we continue? You're damn right we do. Oh, to the womb we go, guys. Oh, this is amazing. What a playthrough. I told you I loved Azazel. Alright, here's where things get harder, guys. One heart of damage for every hit. And the enemies are crazy. Well, at least I've got black hearts to take out my adversaries. But I don't want to use them. Alright, guys, we are doing amazing on bombs. Here's where I'm gonna have to start cheesing my way through a lot of battles here. Ow. Cheesing my way through a lot of battles here and using Azazel's flight to my advantage. What is this? Pop, pop? No thank you. I think that does double bombs. Something like that. When you lay one, it pops two. Doesn't do me any good. So for now, all right. Grab me a soul heart here. Bob's brain, screw you. Definitely do not want Bob's brain. What is this? Wub wub, the pulse worm. Does that have any effect? No, it does not. So we will stick with the fish head. All right. Man, I cannot believe, guys, that we just beat the boss rush that easily. And we didn't just beat it. Guys, we owned the boss rush. We made the boss rush our bitch. Good job, guys. I mean, we were amazing. All right, let's get over here quickly. Ow, I was afraid of that. Yes. All right. Okay, head on back through this way, and now back down. You can just die. And you can just die. Come on, pop your head up. Pop your head up and let me end your life. Come on, darling. There you are. All right. Say no to the cursed room. Take these. More coinage. If we can find a shop, we may just spend a little money here. Especially if there's soul hearts in the shop. That would be great. Alright, we'll see what this room to the south is here. And looky there. What do we got here?
Lemon.
Good.
Party.
Well, at least we know what it is now. Secret room. That room was a little too easy. Take you and take you. Thank you. Now we'll head on back. Head south. And unfortunately, the arena is still closed to us. Troll bomb! Man, we are doing amazing on bombs, guys. Death. Yeah. Actually, you know what? We are going to use this first. And it may be a mistake, but there you go. Oh, that's not the one that gives me evened out stuff. Okay, I thought it was. Alright, now, lay waste to all that oppose you. Now we shall head to the arena. What do we got here? This could be a mistake, guys. Alright, who's next? Chubbs! How you doing, Chubbs? Monstro is definitely no problem. Even two Monstros couldn't stand a chance against me. Alright, two more keys. Yeah, we're doing great on bombs, but we could definitely use the extra keys. Now, I'm not so worried about the Purple Heart. I really, really am enjoying my flies right now. So I'm gonna keep those around for a little while, I think. Ow! Darn it. Alright, head on back through. Please, thank you. And we'll go through the secret room. Why not? It's here. Who's next? Alright. Head on into here. And take these guys down. Alright, head north. Ow! Dang it! Yeah, things are starting to look a little rougher now, guys. But we've still got this, don't even worry about it. Yeah, we still got this, guys. Don't worry. Yeah, look at all those flies, man. Oh, we're doing great. More keys. If you please, and I do. Yes. Alright, and there's our super secret room. Excellent. Most excellent. Let's head on in here. Just a bunch of hearts. Don't need them. Alright, boss time. Who do we got? Death. We can annihilate Death. I really, really believe we can do it. Here we go, guys. Get him. Yes. No devil deal room. But the cube of meat, the beginnings of the Super Meat Boy. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like we're gonna get Super Meat Boy this time around. Don't have enough stages left. This would be the last stage of this playthrough here. Alright, guys, here we go. Second stage of the womb, and an arcade right here. Most excellent. One coin. We could definitely go for some hearts here. We need soul hearts, or black hearts. I don't even remember if these things drop black hearts. but I know they do sometimes drop soul hearts and we could use them. Dang it! Freaking troll barn. Alright, let's see what this guy can give us. A coin. Oh, a bomb. No? Yes? No? Oh well. Yeah, he's not worth my time. Alright, let's head north. Flying butthole monsters! Two red hearts, no good to us. Alright, let's head east. You, sir, are no problem. None of these guys are any problem at the moment. That could change very, very quickly. Guys, this has been an amazing, amazing run. I'm almost sad to see it end, to be honest with you. Really wish we could get into the arena there. And you, sir, die. Thank you. What is this? Two of clubs, item multiplier. Yeah,
two,
why not?
Two of clubs.
I mean, it's not like we didn't have enough bombs already, but hey. And a chest over here. And I accidentally wasted a key. Oh well. Yeah, I was already in that room. Crap. All right, guys. Really, really good run through so far. Feeling really, really good about our chances of beating the boss here. Try to get as many flies together as I can get before we get to the boss. That would be extremely helpful. Don't want to use any more of them than I have to either. Alright. Two more keys. Guys, we are set at the moment. Good to go, I mean. You, sir, can die. I swear you can, I promise. I give you my word, I will let you die. Alright. Head down south. More flying butthole monsters! Alright. Take these guys out and head into our secret room to where we can get into the cursed room without having to hurt ourselves in the process. I always love it when that happens. What do we got here?
One makes you larger.
You larger. So now I'm a bigger target. Awesome. Please, nothing bad. Range up. Does Azazel no good. And paralysis. Well, it's only temporary, and I'm just going into a cursed room anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright. More of this nonsense. Blow them all up. Well, looks like I might only blow two of them up now. Yeah. But that's okay, because I'll blow the others up now. Want those soul hearts if I can get them. No more? Alright, good deal. And spiders! Die, spiders! Head south here. Gurglings. Gurglings can go away. Guys, I don't want to sound cocky here, but I'm feeling pretty invincible. I mean, it's really feeling at the moment like I can't be stopped. It's a pretty great feeling, to be honest. Of course, that can all change in the blink of an eye, and I know this. You know this. Everybody knows this. This game is all about chance. Alright. Yeah, definitely take these. The Mask of Infamy could be nice. And Bob's freaking brain, no thank you. Head on up to our super secret. Have more bombs than I can shake a stick at, so I have no problems blowing these chests up. All right. Yeah. Get all my coins here. Not that they're doing me any good, because, well, I'm going to the boss room. But, here we go, guys. Let's do this. Mom's heart. Alright. Straight off the bat, let's hit Tammy's head. Bam! And that's how you do it, guys. That right there. That is how you beat it. And sure, why not? Since it's here, ha! Oh crap, I could go on down. I could go on down, guys. Let's do it. Sheol? I'm going to Sheol, guys. There's Eden. We are having an amazing run this time, guys. But, again, things only get harder from here. Oh man, guys, here we go. Keep going north here. All right. Guys, I'm still feeling pretty invincible. Until now. All right. Yeah, I'm feeling great, guys. I really am. I honestly believe that I could take the devil right now. I'm just feeling really, really good about it. Alright, definitely use that immediately. That's the one that gives me the two soul hearts. Guys, can I possibly, in my first time through with Azazel, can I possibly beat Mom's Heart and beat Sheol too? There is no way. But I guess it's possible. Alright, we have to find out here, guys. Dang it. Alright. Man, I'm getting too excited, guys. I'm starting to lose track of my keys. Alright, Soul Heart, yes. The more of those we get, the better off we are. Grab my card back. Head on in. Ah, God, I hate those guys. Keep forgetting they explode. Guys, if I get to the devil, if I get to the devil, guys, I'm just gonna go ahead and take him on. I'm not gonna worry about any other room in here. I'm just going straight after him. Oh, well, that was awesome. All right. One button unlocks Little Horn. All right, here we go, guys. Right back at it. What is this? Wheel of Fortune, no thank you. Cricket's Head, definitely. All right, let's keep going, guys. And the super secret room and the devil right here. Guys? Guys, what are we gonna do here? Two of clubs, give me more bombs, don't care. I have enough bombs. Power Brewing Rage. Challenge me. That's death. The Hanged Man, and the Hanged Man. All right, we're going for strength. And we are coming in swinging, guys. Let's rock this guy's world. Sorry if I seem to be losing my voice a little bit. I've been at this a while now, I guess. Alright, there's him down. Alright, there's one down. Ouch. That stung a little, guys. I won't deny it. Now we have the big guy. And here we go! Dang it! Alright, now! Get him! Yes! The devil is down! The devil is down, guys! We got it! Oh man, here we go, guys! Woo! Oh man, guys! There we go, guys. First run through with Azazel, and you guys see why I like him so much. Azazel is amazing. One playthrough, we beat Mom's Heart, we beat Sheol, we unlocked Kane. Oh, guys, that was the most ridiculous playthrough I have ever done. I was so overpowered. Like I said, I felt invincible. There was nothing that could touch me. Tammy's Head with Azazel, it's the best thing that you can do. Demon Tail has appeared in the basement. Unlocked Judas, yes. All right, guys, so that playthrough, we also unlocked Cain, we unlocked Judas, and we unlocked Eve. Guys, what an amazing playthrough. Thank you for enjoying it with me. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, like and subscribe. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day later.